Hello and welcome to the 7 o'clock news from Bahrain International. I'm Sarah Lebrick. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa held a telephone call with Egyptian President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi. The two leaders exchanged greetings on the advent of Eid al-Fitr, wishing the two countries and people continued progress and prosperity, and the Arab and Islamic nations many happy returns.